Police have identified a man who died in a shooting in East Knoxville. KPD says they found Brandon Murell outside of a home in Fern Street. It happened Tuesday evening around 5. Murell was taken to UT Medical Center where he was pronounced dead. Police say they did interview witnesses in the area where the shooting happened, but no charges have been filed so far.